songwriter from all those songs. Y'all give it up for Jerry Foster.
Woo! I fell into that one. Well, I didn't run up here to cuss a cat without getting a hair in your mouth. Thank you. God. Boys, rockabillies can't work with that much junk on the stage. Lisa, you were outstanding tonight. This is unbelievable. I don't know how you get that much sound out of a little bitty body, but it's great. I'd like to thank everybody that's been up here tonight, because all of you did a wonderful job. And I got to say, I was moving around a lot, but I heard the songs that you were singing. And I really appreciate you being here. This has been a ball. It's been a great birthday party. And I'm really glad that all of you came to be part of it. I feel very honored to be here myself with all this fine company. Thank you very much.
We all love you, Jerry Foster. Jerry, there's an extra guitar chord over there on the drummer's mic.
I'm sorry?
There's another guitar chord over there on the drummer's mic. Can you pass him the quarter inch off that?
I can't hear a word.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
We'll be all right.
Okay.
You found it. I don't need a guitar chord.
There we go, okay.
No, these guys play so good, they don't need me.
Okay.
This is a problem. I gotta warm up my vocal cords. I'm a little hoarse, okay? So, let that work. You never know what's gonna happen up here. This is the group, with exception of Jordan, because he wasn't here yet, when we cut a rockabilly album. And we went down to RCAB and started it there, and we went to about 15 studios after that to finish it, but that's the last time we got together. So this is a Duke's mixture of a dress rehearsal and a fiasco. And you can take your pick after we get through what we're doing here. All right, guys, this is neat. Oh, my good boy, baby said I left ya, and I'm never coming home, but that's all. I'm okay. I was kind of tired of being tied down anyway. I'm okay. Now I'm not big on hurting, getting on my knees. They start getting heavy, I just hang it in the breeze. I'm okay. That's okay. I just jump on my Harley, crank it up and ride away. I'm okay. She meant to leave me out there slowly twisting in the wind. If she's thinking I care, she better think again. What goes around comes back around, that's what I always say. I'm okay, that's a woman who needs a loving man. I'll stay with her forever, or things get out of hand. I'm okay. That's okay. If she don't try to fence me in when I don't want to stay, that's okay. I'm okay. Hey, I don't let too many things go get me in my way. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Woo! That damn drummer don't know when to quit.
Jerry, you need to tell them about your new CD.
Yes. We did. We cut a new rockabilly CD. And these are the guys that did the CD with me. And we got some of them for sale, actually. And actually, we got two CDs. And the combination of the two of them is 24 songs. And they're $15 a piece, but you can buy both of them for 20 if you'd like it. So, and all the songs that we've done up here tonight, the group and me, are in the album so far. You never know what the hell we're going to do next, because I don't even know. Okay, I want to do a... What kind of man would lose this kind of woman? And let a love like her love slip away? Oh, it's not as though she's leaving with no warning. I just read the signs a little late. There goes my heart. Here stands a broken man, watching lifetime dreams turn to sand. Walking out the door, there goes my heart. I could try my best to drown my sorrow, but the best that I can do won't make it right. I'm not too concerned about tomorrow. I've still got to make it through tonight. Turn to sand. There goes my heart. All I was living for is walking out the door. There goes my heart. She's walking out the door. Thank you. Whew, I'm about a horse enough to pull a carriage. It's not a Johnny Cash imitation, it's really a cough. I heard a cute story. I had a good friend named Martha, and her neighbor's name is Doris. And one day, Doris came over to visit Martha, and he said, Martha, she said, Martha, I got to tell you something, honey. She said, you've just got to be more careful. You've got to keep your shades down when you're in the bedroom with your husband. She said, all the neighbors were out on the street watching you for 3 hours. And she said, well, the joke's on them. I wasn't even home. Are we on the radio? Now. Thank you. Now what I do with this. She's got it. Thank you, Ken. Yeah. Woo! can see me loving you again. And pay any price to get back in. Even though you hurt me now and then, I can see me loving you again. I remember all we've had together. All the love we had before the fall. Even if I live with pain forever, loving you just once was worth it all. For even once is one more time than never. If this hurting never ends, there'll always be the chance to make it better. For I can see me loving you again. See me loving you again. Thank you very much.
B or B flat?
Okay, which one do I like the best?
B or B flat?
I think B.
B?
Yeah. B, guys. Honey Bee.
Honey Bee Smart.
I wish I could break all the chains, take all the pain from your heart, but I know I could never undo all I put you through. I wouldn't know where to start, but I wish you could love me again. I wish you wanted me. I wish you could love me again, but you can't, and you never will. Time is a healer, I'm told, breaking the hold on the past. And I know, though I'm filled with regret, you will never forget, and forgiveness is too much to ask. But I wish you could love me again. I wish you wanted me still. I wish you could love me again. could love me again. Thank you. This guitar is so far out of tune, it's almost back in again. Oh, that sounds so much better. Okay, I'm going to do it all right and kiss them. Okay? I'd like to once again thank all of you for coming out and making this a special day for me. And I love all of you. I really appreciate you, and I appreciate you being here. Debbie, you're missed too much. Thank you so much.
I love you, dear.
Jenny put all this together. She deserves a hand, too. You bet. Thank you, Jenny. I know you've sweated BBs for 3 months, so it's cool.
Darren.
Yes, ma'am.
Before you continue on, can I sing one?
Can you sing one?
Yeah.
Of course.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jerry.
Happy birthday. Yeah,
happy birthday, Jerry. Yes. I'm 39 and holding. Me and Marty. Oh. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you so much. And as I said, thank you so much, every one of you, for being here. This has been a great day of my life because of you. I'd like to close to the little rockabilly thing that we scribbled that's in the album that's called I'm Alright. Well, it's daylight again. I can see that sunshine bright. You know, I never thought I could make it through last night. But there's not a single cloud in my morning sky. I'm alright. You know, being alone ain't so bad. It ain't so bad. I've got most everything that I had. Got my mind all clear and my head so tight. I'm alright. I'm all right.